Welcome back on another Final Fantasy. Where we left off is, well, the epic mission to now this.
I've got a bad feeling, Noct. Could we wait until morning?
Sure, lady. Guess we're gonna have to wait till morning. Going to sleep tonight. Oh wait. No, they play the things I already did in a while. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna have to turn in some quests I did already. I did like a bunch around here, and I was like, so much to do. I really enjoyed all of them, except for the bear trap ones. I hate the quests where you have to just look around and pick up or throw away the item. They're the most annoyingest ones. Have you guys done that search and rescue one? And you couldn't find that one guy in the desert? Like, he was just hiding from you, in a way. I hated that guy. Nevertheless, let's just turn in these quests and get our cash. Another NIF base has
cropped up, frickin' eyes. I got the thing you wanted. Here. Oh, you remembered. Great. Now, we'll be able to ramp up our production. Thanks, damn heaps. Right. Hope we can rely on you again.
Oh, you offer lower price? Oh, that's great, man. Alright, see? Turning in quests, so when we go to sleep tonight, we'll get a lot of XP.
Take a look at our wares.
I already got that item. This is way better. A lot better. Gonna buy one for myself and Gladios. He needs the ice spear, maybe. Yeah. Whoa. Let me check. Ignis.
This really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
I already got those from Mithril pistols. Pronto. Yeah, you have yours. All right.
Hey, come again.
No problem, bro. I will. Thanks for the discount. All right. So when I go to gear, replace this. Get one for myself and for my friend. Yeah, and this here. You already have that. I don't know if he sells any of those. Let me make sure.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Nope, he doesn't.
See you later.
Another later, dude. Don't really want to do a quest for you right now. Because the other dude's not determined. Alright, they're all at the market. I'm here. Oh, my team is getting stronger. We would be so OP that you won't even see us coming. Is there a shortcut this way? No, I don't think there is. Ta-da! I don't know, this feels like jumping gives you a sprint speed boost, so... jump away, knock this. Ooh. Thank you. Let's turn in our quests. Don't jump, knock this. Just turn in the quest.
Thanks for clearing things up. We've been in contact with the hunter again. With the deal secure, we can keep selling quality goods at reasonable prices. We couldn't have done it without you.
Yeah, no sweat.
By the way, new stock just came in, so take a look. You won't find cheaper.
Okay.
Excuse my grandson. The word precocious was invented for him.
Sweet.
New in town, are you? Well, go on, take your time.
Electrical incendiary reduces lightning damage. White sneakers? A squeaky clean of white sneakers makes the owner more. Is it special to steam? I mean, why? And it's a general guys, then it comes to protect the owners from bloodstains.
Here you go. Enjoy.
Bulletproof suit. And suit. Are these accessories? Wait, are these actually clothes or something? This concrete plus 7 the most popular as a paperweight. Hold on. If I buy this,
come back again.
Then does that mean I get to? Oh, so these keys. Oh. And so, what is this stuff I just bought? Can that be a ripoff?
Right, we stock only quality products here. Here you go. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Alright, so. I don't have it. Does my team have it? I am confused. Whatever. What else do I have to turn in? Didn't you have a quest? Nah. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, photo guy and this guy, then we'll head off.
Huh.
Out the way! FBI! Get out the way! No.
Are you sure you weren't like 20s. That kid, Iggy?
Very positively sure. What was he like?
I can't seem to recall.
Well, can't be too different from now.
Sounds right.
Much obliged, boys. doesn't get fresher than this. Say, this is your harvest. Should try it.
Maybe some other time.
Come now, don't be shy. Thanks to you, we can offer our veggies at special prices. Take your time, and let me know if you need help.
You have to go far to find veggies this fresh.
Gotta be tasty.
Why not give it a try?
Don't feel like it right now.
Like you ever feel like it.
That is true. Like you ever feel like it. We'll just turn in this quest as we're about to leave. Let's just go to bed already. Here we are.
The finest room in the house is available for your I understand. We look forward to serving you next time.
I am a prince, and I get treated like shit. Okay. No problem at all. I don't know why people offer me discounts. Just give me money. When I do stuff for you. Why is beyond your kill? Shut this beyond you. Okay. Just calm down. Calm down. It's not their fault. They just want to make a living. It's all good. I'm a prince. They should offer a discount. Jeez. You, fat guy. I don't mean to offend you on this really mad right now.
So, how'd it go? Did you get any good shots?
Does this work for you?
Yep, pictures I took.
Oh, not bad. You got talent, that's for sure. My readers are gonna dig this.
What readers?
Look, I'm in the print business, okay? Maybe you've heard of my company, Meteor Publishing?
Nope. Can't say I have. Not once.
Well, you have now, so don't you forget it. Here's your pay. If you get stuck for cash again, drop on by. Maybe I'll have another job for you.
Thank
the name's
God.
Eve, by the way. I'll be seeing you around.
That's a lot of XP we got here. 5,000?
Huh?
I'll talk to you again soon, man. 5,000? Just for all that? Awesome. I like him. I like it a lot. Not seriously. Still dark. Why does it feel like the night lasts longer than the daytime? Because when I do one quest in the daytime, nighttime, time to pay more money, time to rent a place. All the time. Alright, so we're probably gonna head to bed and then go see.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
This douchebag. You require a room? Yeah, you saw me here earlier. Yes, I named my chocobo Amaterasu. Get over it. pictures I've taken today. Level 30! Prompted, you gotta take better pictures, man. You're just in battle. Alright guys, time to start the quest, finally. Come on, nerds, we're leaving.
Ready to roll?
Yep, once you receive, you will be unable to return for some time. Yep.
Let's get this show on the road.
I was aware of this.
Let's hit it.
Sure.
That god mission where some of the guy was awesome. Sorry I didn't record my reaction, but I was freaking out. She keeps staring at Noctis.
Looking at the Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. You ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right? Well, I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Check it out! See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared.
It would be a shame if someone hit the brakes. Oh, I can't do that.
Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
So can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
That is true. I would do the same. Yes, this is my favorite Final Fantasy.
Sure you don't need a break?
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
My favorite Final Fantasy soundtrack right here. What else have I got?
I got some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress. Let's pull over.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Imperial Infloration. Inflorate Fort Valley. Oh, God. I haven't even been here yet. Wow. Okay. This is all new to me, guys.
Taking matters into hand?
We're gonna wait here.
All right.
Sorry, Iris.
Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Fine. Jeez, that's kind of far. I guess we're gonna need a chocobo for this. Oh, if in case you guys are wondering, I kind of colored my chocobos, so, you know, they're my favorite colors, so don't judge me. Alright, this is what? How did you appear there? You're a ninja.
Easy now.
Yep.
It's nice to see him this far out. Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut.
Hmm? I thought I was supposed to, like, go over. Can I at least go up here?
Looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat it once. They won't make it easy this time.
And neither will we.
Hold up. Then why did they make this path go down? It's like, I thought the game was telling me, hey, you gotta go down there. Am I supposed to just...
You think Eris is doing alright?
She is all alone.
Oh.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
I thought they would notice us if we went this way or something. That's what Ignis was trying to tell me. Fools only rush in. Okay, I guess this is the way.
Eris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet brawler, is she?
She's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road.
Could you guys stop doing that to me? I always slow down through this. Kidding me, bro? Are you kidding me?
Knocked. Have you seen to your shirt yet?
Ah, no. Completely forgot.
Oh, give it to me at camp.
Alright.
I swear, Ignis is the mother of the group. Am I going the right way? Like, do they actually want me to go inside this place? I mean, it says infiltrator, so I guess I have to infiltrate the base. So, front door? No security? How is this playing smart? Are you kidding me?
Cut! Thanks for the ride.
See ya, Chocobo. Jeez. Okay, so that easy, just stroll on in. Yes, guys, I've gotten that strong since I did the side missions. Damn. That was too easy.
Sounds like you're having fun.
Damn right. Me and Prompto are exactly alike. I don't know why I can't play as him. Oh yeah, what's the new weapon I got? Oh. Damn. Alright then. Oh god, we're gonna have to fight our way through then, huh? Oh. Here goes nothing. Oops.
Biggie, look out.
Well, I guess summon the god again. I was doing it a couple times. And I wasn't doing the mission, but I don't have to do it right now. It doesn't feel like the right time to do it, you know? I don't need you right now, god. Thank you, though. I'll summon you when I need you, but right now we are strong as ever. I guess up here? So far, this is freaking easy. And I can't assassinate him like I did earlier. Uh-huh. Excuse me, do you know where the rescue was? Oh wow, really? No. Locked on the right guy. Oh yeah, guys, in case you're wondering, I got my team a new abilities. Like, see for yourself. Regroup, Star Shell, and Downhammer. You'll see them soon, maybe. If things get too serious. Promptil can distract, Ignis can regroup, and Gladiolus can one-strike a person. It's pretty neat.
So, whoa. What's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Well, I want to kill people.
Noct, are you prepared?
Yeah.
Operation to catch a commander is go.
I'm so ready, man. Let's do this. Are you guys ready? I don't know if you're ready, guys. Maybe you should stop recording. I love this game. Like, I could not put it down at all the first time I played it. It's so much fun. How many hours I played on this already?
The insolence of that up-jumped mercenary. And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's okay. Follow him.
You don't
seize him
to
on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
Fine. Wait for your word. Am I supposed to go on ahead? I can kind of see him. Ignis, what do you want me to do? Shh. I don't know how they didn't see us.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me.
Kill another person? I mean, do you trust me to do this? You know, just in case, I can't save. Worth it! No, knock this. No, don't do that. There you go.
It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person.
Yes.
Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement.
Ignis, where the hell did you go? Oh my god, am I supposed to go in alone? Alright, Frank. Time to trust yourself on this one. That person see me.
I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if Harry gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor.
Oh good, those things are asleep. I don't know if going that way would be correct. Please let me be up here. Die. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. just keep it cool. Keep it silent. Alright. Ignis.
I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Alright, this has to be a spot. Alright, no snipers. Did he stop? Come on, move it, you nerd.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive.
Gotcha.
Yeah, you're in fine form. Keep it up.
Alright,
looks like
there's
we've got to work. I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
Gotcha.
Guess it's time to let loose.
Later, Ignis. Whoa! I'm stronger, you can't beat me. Yeah! Awesome. It's like the stealth operation stuff. Oh, there you are, huh? Alright. Friends.
Over here.
Hey. You gotta be kidding me. Let's do this. Oh god.
All kidding aside, say your prayers.
No mercy.
Alright, I want to show you guys this awesome move. Summon ice. Freeze, sucker. Alright.
Alright, you ready to blow this place sky high?
Hell yeah. Operate. I didn't know that you can operate it.
There we go. So you lot were successful. Does that mean you weren't? I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day, and I'll gladly help him with that.
Really? He's fled that easily? Oh. You did good, guys. Unstable stabilizer. Let's bail. What? What? Who the hell? My god!
Hey, pretty boy.
Thank you, but who the...
Let's see what you can do.
I'll show you. This is gonna be interesting. Oh god. Whoa. Oh my god! So much power! And I thought I was powerful. Oh god, I can't die here. I cannot die here. Alright, come on. What? What the? What? Ignis, I can't!
Thank you.
Alright, good. One striker! Wait, did she appear in the area? Oh my god. I'm gonna get her. Ugh. Oh my god! What type? How strong? Oh god, we're all down. Oh no 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 no. Ignis, you first. Alright. She's crazy. Oh god, I wish I... No, 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 this is not good. This is not good. Mega Phoenix. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Madam's Kiss, Cures Toad. Sonic, are you kidding me? Come on! Yeah! Bring it! Ooh. She's so quick.
Everyone form up!
Oh god, she formed up with us. Not let you out of my sights! Not slow! Come on! Oh god, status. Not good. Warp. Oh god. Oh my god. I was close and almost got shot. Thank god she got unstruck before she left. I got revive my friend. Please tell me I got... No, I don't have Phoenix down. Come on, I gotta do something. Anything for my friend. It's the three of us then. Oh god. Screw you! Yeah, she is quick! Oh my god. I tried. Okay, we're both in status. No, 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 no. Alright. I need a quick weapon. Not letting you go again. Take it. Why not? Just get...
Just stay alive till I get there.
It's... It's over! Huh. Don't tell me she's still up. Oh my god, Ignis. Huh? What happened?
Is it that time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Way too strong.
Who the hell was she?
Bulletproof suit, finally.
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine.
But we shouldn't keep her waiting.
That was intense. Who the hell was that? I did not know we were gonna have like mad cutscene action in the air. That was awesome. Slamming her down on the floor when you actually nail it right. That was awesome, but I do not want to fight her again. She is powerful as crap. Jeez. What else does this game have to offer me?
Their asses?
Oh yeah.
All in a day's work.
Hey, I'm so glad it's actually. Hang in your guys' room for a bit.
I heard that your regalia can fly. Like, someone operates it to levitate in the air. But, when is that? Sweet, everybody's level 30, but our ass kicked by level 26 or 7.
Oh, hey, it's me!
Not a bad shot, if I do say so myself.
Not bad. It's great! You could be a professional cameraman.
Oh, I hold on to the hope.
She is powerful.
Wow. Neat.
I have no idea what's going on here. Ready? Guess we can finally go now. What's the fuel at? Heading this drive to KG. Let's get some food before we go. What do they got to serve? Is this the same diner? What's up, bro?
Welcome to the original Crow's Nest Diner.
The only reason I'm gonna eat here is just for
certainly.
Stats.
What is it you want to know?
What else is new here anyway? Oh, I like that. Alright. Me and the crew are gonna have some food, and until next time, stay tuned for more. See you guys later. I wonder what they got for bounties. Hold
well,
up.
If you're game, these feisty fiends are keen to play.
Hell no! But thank you for the offer. Alright.
So, what'll it be?
See you guys. Oh my god, 7,000? Dude, you're crazy. See you guys next time. Crazy prices, are you kidding me?